When strong winds are blowing, turbines produce extra energy, creating a surplus over the course of just a few hours. Award-winning Centurion modules embedded in windmills transmit data first to the smart grid control center, indicating additional energy is available, then to multi-utility controllers in EcoFlex households, which can remotely activate non-time-critical machines, such as dishwashers and washing machines. The smart grid control center also sends energy surplus information to electric vehicle (EV) charging station servers. These servers then switch the charging mode of currently docked EcoFlex EVs to fast charging for added convenience. For an industrial plant with intensive power consumption, additional energy is crucial. In a smart grid, Centurion-enabled meters can remotely power down or turn off EcoFlex consumers currently opting for fast charging to help prevent power shortages such as brown or blackouts. Further, stored energy of fully charged EVs can be retrieved to a certain percentage to be used for additional power when needed.